HP has been in the telco world and a key partner of the service provider for a very long time, as basically the infrastructures are coming from HP in most of the cases, at least as far as OSS is concerned. And NFV is a very fascinating thing which is happening. As you were saying, I'm coming from the telco world. I've been with HP for 3 years, and before that with NEPS. And because that's a real convergence between the IT technology and the communication technology. And again, what we are looking at the moment, it's really a steps to standardize, to harmonize, to virtualize for a service provider, and then to, I would say, support a total evolution of their services to their vendors. And then for the multi-property ones, really a globalization, which will allow them to be very flexible in terms of offer to their customers and in all the countries where they're delivering services. So we have, for example, a very, very large engagement, strategic engagement with Telefónica. HP as a whole, I would say, infrastructure, services, software, and so on. And we're basically, through their Unica project, they are totally transforming and virtualizing their overall network from an IT point of view, but more importantly, from a telecommunication point of view, and we are a key partner there. Another point in NFV is that, of course, the network equipment providers are key players, and we have also a strategic partnership at the moment with Nokia, which is about the NFV architecture and about our collaboration in terms of product and services to bring this value proposition to the service providers. So again, very exciting, and EMEA is very exciting because, of course, at the home of the very large operators, Vodafone, Orange, Telefónica, and so on, and so that's clearly an area where there is a lot of innovation and movement at the moment.